A new fire has broken out at the Fukushima Daiichi nuclear plant, one day after the facility emitted a burst of radiation that left the government struggling to contain the spiraling crisis. The latest blaze happened early Wednesday morning local time in the number 4 unit. The plant's operator says the fire occurred in the outer housing of that unit's containment vessel, but it's not clear what caused the fire. Tuesday, a fire broke out in the same reactor's fuel storage pond. That's an area where used nuclear fuel is kept cool, and radioactivity was released into the atmosphere. Tokyo Electric Power said the new blaze erupted early Wednesday because the initial fire had not been fully extinguished, and firefighters were trying to put it out. The multiple problems at the facility appear to be the nuclear industry's most severe accident.